What's going on, ladies and gentlemen? Joker back again once again, and today, people, today we are playing Pokémon Sun, but not just any old Let's Play of Pokémon Sun. No, ladies and gentlemen, that would not be good enough for this channel. What we will be doing is a Pokémon Sun Nuzlocke. Now, for all five of you who are watching a Pokémon Let's Play who just scratched your head going, hey, Joker, what exactly is a Pokémon Nuzlocke? Well, here are the official rules according to Bulbapedia. The most basic Nuzlocke rules as they were first introduced are as followed. 1. Any Pokemon that faints is considered dead and must be released or put into the Pokemon storage system permanently. 2. A player may only catch the first Pokemon encountered in each area and none else. If the first Pokemon encountered faints or flees, there's no second chances. If the encounter in the area is a double battle in dark grass, the player may choose which of the two Pokemon they would like to catch. Now, we are actually playing with a little bit of an alteration to that rule. We are using what's considered Dupe's Claws. Now, what Dupe's Claws is if we are playing and we run into a Pidgey on Route 1, and we capture a Pidgey on Route 1, and then on Route 2, 3, 4, 5, 20, we run into a Pidgey, Pidgeotto, Pidgeot. We can go, nope, Dupe's Claws, Species Claws, and we can catch the next Pokemon we run into. Hopefully, it's not a Pidgey, Pidgeotto, or Pidgeot. We keep going, if that's the case, until we catch something, or until we run into something that is not a Pidgey, Pidgeotto, Pidgeot. Get it? Got it? Good. Moving forward. The last rule, well, not the last rule, there will be more rules in the description below and more clarifications on those rules in the description below, but the last rule worth mentioning is that all Pokemon must be nicknamed. This makes it to where you love them more, so when they die, it just stings that much more. Anyways, ladies and gentlemen, without further ado, let's go ahead and start this game. We're going to be playing in English! Because that is the only language I understand. Not Espanol, not French, not Spekese Deutsch, but English. And Pikachu just bounced on his little Pokeball floaty, which was so adorable. I can't wait to play Begin Game in English, please. Your settings have been saved. Ring, ring, ring. You have a message from the Alola region's own Professor Kukui. Kakai. Kukui. I hope it's Kukui. We're going to be saying Kukui the entire game. Hey, yo, what? This music? Oh, hold on, hold on. We'll read that in a second. What? Yes. Oh, I love this music. So good. Hang on, hang on now. Give me just a sec, brah. Hi there, good afternoon. So the day has finally come, you're moving to Alola. Alola is a region made up of several islands. That can be the reason the region is chocked full of nothing but rare Pokemon, yeah? There's no shortage of cool Pokemon out here in Alola either. Such mysterious creatures. You'll find them all over, in the grasses, in caves, in the sky, and sea. Here in Alola, we love our Pokemon, and we depend on them heaps too. Some of us even battle with them. We call ourselves Pokemon Trainers. Rockruff, can you wait a minute? I'm talking. Alrighty then. I gotta ask you some questions about yourself, so I can introduce you to everybody. So, which photo should I use for your trainer passport? Oh, snap. Are you a boy or are you a girl? Huh. I don't know, dude. Do you want to play as a chick? A chickadee? Do you want to play as a dude? Play as a chickadee and then like be like, when I'm Wi-Fi battling, I don't know. People be like, ah, it's a chick. And then I'm like, ha ha, you just got destroyed. They let their guard down because they're stupid. Because women are awesome. Awesome Pokemon battlers. My wife, in fact, is really good at doing the battling with the Pokemon. We're gonna go with a chickadee because she has a little chicken for a hat. Alright then, I'll let you spell out your name for me. but we're still gonna call ourselves Joker. Joker. J. O. K. 3. No. Delete. Delete. How do I delete? How do I do? No. E. R. There we go. No, we don't wanna. Fuck, man. Just go. Just go with it. Ah, so you go by Joker. You go by Joker. I guess if I was a chick, I should be Harley Quinn, right? Ha ha, 10-4, good buddy. I'll let everybody out here know that you're on your way. Joker. Yeah. That name. The name hits you like a thunderbolt out of the sky. Ugh. Yeah. Can't wait to see you in person, cousin. Bye-bye. Well, that guy was weird.
Joker, come help me with these boxes.
Aw, oh, cool. See, I imagine that that's the Pokemon League? Yeah, we're gonna go to the Pokemon League and we're gonna league the Pokemon. Hell yeah. Ooh, a cutscene. She's running. It's the girl from the magazine and the police from the magazine. Aw, oh, snap. What she got? Oh, she running like she stole something because she did. Doo-doo, doo-doo. Oh no! Get her! Run, Goldilocks, run! Run! You can do it! Oh no! Jump over the wall! Jump over the wall, it's just a forest! You can run through it! You got this! What's she gonna do? What's she gonna do? Aw, snap. Aw, snap. It's activated its hidden power. And she's gone. Aw, that was so cool! That was so cool! Pokemon Sun, presented by Game Freak. 3 months later. The Alola region. I guess it's one of the islands, not because there's multiple islands. Right. Right. Wrong. Maybe. I don't know. Ah, everything went all white! And we're back. Ah, oh, it's a little kid running around with his rock ruff. I bet there's 50,000 kids that look exactly like that kid in this game.
Feel the warmth, the first day spent under Alola's sun.
Mom, I hate to tell you, but that's the same sun. You know, the sun that's in the Kanto, Johto, Hoenn, Sinnoh, all those other regions that I can't remember off the top of my head. It's the same sun, not just, you know what? You know what? Yeah, Mom. Yep, the Alola sun. Have fun with that.
Ah, oh, so warm, so bright here. But that's enough of that. Time to unpack these boxes. Meow. Get Joker for me, would you? Meow.
Oh, he's so cute. Meow, that's right. I'm gonna go fucking get Joker. I'm gonna fucking fury swipes his face. Meow. Oh, yeah. Fuck that Pikachu.
Oh, I have Pokevision. I am seeing the world through Meowth's eyes.
You just sleep in your clothes? Okay. Okay, no, I cannot sleep in shoes. Like, I don't give a shit how tired I am. Those shoes have got to come off. Those shoes have got to come off. I'm like, no, no, we're not doing this. Not sleeping in the shoes. In the other game, we got pajamas, man. Ah, even on a tingy globe like this, Kanto and Alola seem awfully far apart. Oh, wait, is that... Wait, that's America. That's South America. That's Africa. So the Pokemon world is our world, apparently. You checked your book. The father gave you adventure rules. Yeah. Yeah, we're dead now. Fuck, man.
Oh, it's a Ditto pillow and Pokemon toy. Play with Meow. Hey, Meow. Yeah, Meow. Meow.
It's in a box. What's in the box? What's in the box? This music, though. That's quaint.
Joker, you were out like a light, weren't you? You ought to be full of energy now. So, Joker, are you pumped to meet some Alola Pokemon?
I don't know, they all look kind of eh.
You, someday you're going to learn to have a little wonder in your life. I'm living in Alola region now. Beautiful islands everyone wants to visit. I'm sure the Pokemon living in this place like this must be friendly too, right?
I don't fucking know. I just got here. I don't mean shit.
Oh, that was the doorbell. That's Professor Kukui. Let him in.
Joker.
Dude just busted up in my house. I was walking over the door, and dude just busted up in my house. Like, yo, what's up? I got abs.
Joker! Hi there. My name is Kukui. Good to meet you, cousin. You gotta be tired after the long trip all the way out here to Alola. Feeling any jet lag? Sure, a long way from Kanto out here in Alola. It's still daytime out here, yeah.
Professor Kukui, yes, we just arrived yesterday.
Hey there, Mom. I just let myself in.
Is that his mom? Or is he just calling my mom, Mom?
Fuck!
I just let myself in. Oh, you can call me... Oh, I guess it's not his mom, obviously. Call me Kukui, would you? Welcome to Alola.
Of course, I still remember seeing you battle the Indigo Gym Leaders back in Kanto all those years ago. You know? I've been in love with Alola Pokemon ever since, so I finally decided to come here myself.
Haha! I suppose I'm supposed to be visiting there to research Kanto Pokemon's moves and all. I thought I knew a thing or two about battling, but those Kanto Gym Leaders proved me wrong.
Joker, let's get a move on to the next town over, cousin. Time for you to meet the island Kahuna and get yourself a Pokemon, yeah? Kahuna? Sure. The Kahunas are crazy strong Pokemon trainers here in Alola, cousin. They're unbeatable for folks like me and you. And the Kahuna who lives in Iki Town is always happy to give any kids who wants to have an adventure their first Pokemon, yeah.
Oh, they simply give my girl a Pokemon? Oh, then those Kahunas are really worth meeting. Really worth meeting. Hurry up and get ready, Joker. Your bag and hat and things are still in the boxes in your room, I think. And don't leave your copy of Adventure Rules on your desk there, too.
Oh, yeah. Huh. But you got a styling hat that'll match mine, yeah?
No, it actually looks like a dead chicken. Okay, wait. I need you guys out of my way. It actually looks like a dead chicken that I would prefer not to wear. Can I pick this up? Am I supposed to...
Ah, you checked the book your father gave you.
There we go. We looked at it. There we are. Check the moving boxes, and you pulled out a bag and a hat. We have our bag, and we have our dead chicken hat. We'll call it Cluckin. Cluckin the hat! Even though it's actually probably more like a flower beanie thing going on there, it still looks like a chicken. Chicken thingy, a bobber. Yeah, it's a flower. That's supposed to be a flower.
Oh, you look like you're ready for anything. Have a good time out there. And I'll be sure to have everything cleaned up and put away by the time you come back with your Pokemon.
Whoa, that hat!
That's styling, cousin. Your mom there. She's sure looking forward to getting you your first Pokemon, yeah? So let's go to Ike Town. Time for you to get a real nice Pokemon from the island Kahuna, yeah? The island Kahuna.
I guess we'll follow him. Or should we explore the house? Nah, I doubt there's anything, because you don't get items before you get your first Pokemon, usually. So I doubt there's anything in the house worth exploring. Okay, wait, is this the garage? Yeah. Good luck getting a car through here. Like, this just looks bad. This is a terrible angle. Nah, I guess, like, a moped or a bike, you know, like a motorcycle, you'll be alright, but... A car? No. No, daddy, no.
Ah, now that's more like it. Yeah. Welcome to paradise, cousin. This is the Alola region. Folks here in Alola get along living together with Pokemon and working together, too. After all, you can go anywhere, yeah? As long as you got Pokemon to help you get there. That's why we gotta get you to the Kahuna. First, we're off to Ike Town. Come on! It's not that far if we just cut up here. That's a British accent that came out of nowhere. But brah, de brah.
I guess these... Oh, yeah. I guess I'm supposed to talk to these people.
Hi, you look like you're having a good time here alone. I want to make a dash around. I bet you go even faster. I'll be in a good dash around here.
Route 1. What do you have to say, gentlemen? Sir,
you're just kind of blushing, looking at me all creepy like, dude.
The power of science is amazing! With the simple press of a button, you can trade Pokemon or battle people around the world!
Nice.
With science!
Ew. Can I get up here? No, I cannot. It's a slight step, but damn it if I can't make it. Fucking ankles, man. Weak-ass ankles. That's all it is.
Joker! You living a little already, yeah? Yeah?
Yeah, I guess. I guess, alright.
Ugh, don't sweat it, cousin. It's pretty normal to feel a bit unsure when you're in a new place.
Hey, look the-
Oh, hey, yo, yeah, look there! Looks like an excited Alola trainer come to us.
Professor Kakui, you gotta recommend another move for me sometime, please?
Oh, why? Don't you, like, know the moves of the Pokemon? Because there's, like, a menu that comes up, brah. Come find me next time your Pokemon learns a new move, and I'll battle you. I'll fucking curb stomp you, bitch.
It's a Pikachu. It's so cute. I want a Pikachu.
See that? If you had a Pokemon with you, you could dive into the tall grass, yeah? Yeah, yeah. To try to catch some wild Pokemon to add to your team.
Well, isn't that...
amazing! Splendiferous!
Then trainers go up against one another in a battle with the Pokemon that they love.
Come on, Yuckers, Youngers, Gagagagas, Donald Trump! How's it so? You're the new kid that just flew in! Let's have a Pokemon battle sometime!
Having Pokemon gives you a whole new way to communicate with other people, see? Now, let's get moving. Ike Town is right over there.
Noice. Noice. Ike Town. So Noice, they named it twice. They didn't actually. That was stupid.
Ah, and we are here! Right, yeah, this is Ike Town. So, this town is where folks come to worship the Pokemon that watches over the Mamalia Island. Tapu Koku keeps all of us safe and happy, see? Tupac keeps all of us safe and happy. Huh? What's going on here? We're supposed to meet everybody right here, yeah?
Fuck, man. Back there in the Mahalo Trail. That's where the ruins of our guardian deity, Tupac.
Tupac, are ya? If I catch him, he's just gonna be named Tupac, okay, guys?
Joker, do me a solid and go find the island Kahuna. I'll wait here and make sure we don't miss each other. The island Kahuna, you can't miss him. He just looks like a Kahuna.
it's just, you'll know it when you see it.
Having a Pokemon on your side makes you feel warm inside, doesn't it? Eating dinner together, playing together, enjoying spending time together is pure happiness.
Okay, that's cool.
Dude, Rockruff, I want one.
I want one. I'm gonna be so cute.
Be so cute.
What?
It's Goldilocks.
Really? You want to go up there to the ruins? I don't know what you hope to find there.
It's Goldilocks.
Dude, what do these people gotta say?
Give me stuff!
On sunny days like this, I just wander around following the wind. Why don't you?
Okay, you're all just gonna say stupid shit, aren't you?
And mysterious creatures, Pokemon sometimes leap out of the grass to help people in trouble. Did you know that?
That will never happen to me. Mahalo Trail.
Ah, these like little tiki things are so cool. I can't click on them though.
So, like, one of the things that I don't like it in Destiny, but I want to see it kind of implemented in other games. I guess like a codex, like in Mass Effect or like Grimoire cards, and like kind of how the Pokédex is, but like about like cultural stuff in the region. I think that would be so cool if they started doing that.
Goldilocks again.
Oh, you can't come out. Get in trouble if anyone sees you.
Interesting. I've already saw that there's something in the bag. What's in the bag? What's in the box?
What?
She's so adorable! Oh shit, Spearow, yo.
Aww, it's afraid of the Spearow. She's like, I just wanted to play. I don't want to be friends. But just, now you're coming at me like I'm Ash Ketchum in one of the first episodes of Pokemans.
What's wrong?
Help! Save Nebby!
Aw, his name's Nebby.
Pew, 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 pew. Those Spearow are attacking it, but I'm too afraid to go out there. My legs feel like they might just give out.
Fuck this shit! Whoa!
Okay, hold up, wait a minute. This might be stupider than... Okay.
Kill me, little guy. I gotcha.
Oh, shit.
Oh, fuck! Oh, shit! Oh, fuck!
And we're dead. Game over. That's what's up. It's Tupac. Damn, and he's out. Just like the bridge. And he's gone.
Pew. Oh, thank goodness. You tried using your powers again? Didn't you? Oh, Nebby? You know what happened last time you used it? You couldn't move for ages after that. I don't want to see you like that again. No, I shouldn't say that. I'm sorry, Nebby. I know you were trying to save me that time, and I couldn't even help you in return. Pew! What is that? Pew, pew! It's a sparkling stone. It feels almost warm somehow. Oh, please forgive me. I'm so grateful to you for helping us out in that dangerous spot.
Are you the kahuna?
Who are you?
I think this stone belongs to you.
You obtained a sparkling stone.
You opened up the key items pocket and put the sparkling stone away inside.
Please, don't tell anybody about this, or seeing Nebby. It's a secret, okay? Come on, into the bag, Nebby. Pew!
Wouldn't it just be easier to put him in a Pokeball? Whatever. Then you can't have him dragging you around, getting you into weird stuff.
I'm worried we might get attacked again by some wild Pokemon or something. I know if it's too much to ask, but do you think you could see us back to town?
Sure, I mean, Bridge is fucking out now, like, thanks, Nebby. Chick knows I ain't got no Pokemon, right? Like, and she's probably like a couple digits older than me.
Whoa, hey Joker! Looks like you missed the kahuna, yeah? Ah, but you found my assistance, ooh yeah! Ah, looks like you've already met, but just in case, this is my assistant.
Yes. You may call me Lily.
And Lily, this here is Joker. She just moved here to Alola. Take good care of her.
So you're also one of the professor's acquaintances? It's, nice to meet you.
The kahuna's back! The kahuna holo has returned! Our guardian's chosen one has come back. Only one of the strongest Pokemon users in Alola, yeah, something or other.
Okay, yeah, no. If I had to imagine what a kahuna looked like, that would be it. That would, yeah. Mustache and all.
Have I missed something?
Nah, brah, nah. But, would you go off to kahuna? I thought we were meeting here. I am the kahuna of this island, after all. Wherever there is a problem on the island, it is my duty to resolve it.
Sorry, Lily, what were you saying before?
For some reason, I thought I saw Tupac flying about.
Oh, yes, kahuna, holla. Nebby was being attacked by Sparrow on the plank bridge when this girl helped get it out of the way. But then the bridge collapsed, and I thought both of them might fall to the bottom of the ravine and die a horrible, horrible death. But then that's when the island's guardian deity swooped in to save them.
What? Bruh! Dude, really? That's not something you hear every day.
Ho! Ho ho! Although it is said to protect us, our Tupac is rather a fickle creature. Yet, our guardian has moved to save you.
Kagua, my boy! I think we have cause to celebrate. It seems I shall entrust this brave, new, kind, young girl with a Pokemon of her own. She'll make a fine trainer out of her. Yeah. I'm glad to meet you, child. I am Hala, the kahuna of Mille Mille Island. Welcome to Alola. Young Kakua has told me of your coming. I am glad we got a chance to meet today. Come, my Pokemon. Let's have a look at you. Whoa!
Aw, shit.
Aw, snap. Which one do we want? Which one are we gonna get?
I already know.
The first is the grass-type Pokemon Rowlet.
Cool.
The next is the fire-type Pokemon Litten. And the last is the water-type Pokemon Popplio.
Nice. Well, cats don't get along, so I can't bring home a new cat to meow. He's gonna fucking destroy it.
Which Pokemon would you like to choose as your partner?
Dude, we're going with Rowlet, because why not?
Rowlet, hell yeah!
You chose the grass-type Pokemon Rowlet.
Yes.
You chose Rowlet. Only when you have both chosen each other can you truly call each other partners.
Wait, do I not get to nickname it? Or, okay.
Rowlet, come to me. Come into my arms. Love me.
Ah, let us see if Rowlet there also decides to choose you.
Come here. Come here, you little fat, pudgy little bow-tie-looking wearing dude.
Rowlet has its gaze fixed on you.
No. Coo.
Oh, hell yeah. Oh, hell yeah. Got the little pudgy Rowlet Pokemon.
You lifted Rowlet gently into your arms.
Fuck yeah, I did.
Grass-type Pokemon looks a little bit tickled. Oh, so little Rowlet has accepted you as well, Joker. Dude, brah, having accepted one another, you seriously be friends for life. Would you like to give Rowlet a nickname?
Yes. Is it a male or female? Male. Alrighty then. I got the perfect name. I'm gonna name it Link. Like, as in, you know, Legend of Time. Zelda. Link's Awakening. I don't know. Zelda's Awakening. Now I'm all confused. Fuck it. No. Link. And we're done. I keep wanting to think that the arrow there is like back.
Link has been added to your party.
It's because his final form, like.
Oh, nice to meet you, Rowlet. Pew! Oh, when did you get out again? I think the Kahuna Hala and the Professor will keep us safe from any harm, but you should still stay in the bag and out of sight. It's safer that way. I think you chose a wonderful Pokemon. Please take good care of it.
Alright, Joker, that's it. Now that you've got a Pokemon, you're a real Pokemon trainer, yeah? And here's a lovely gift from me to help make it a special occasion, Kazan. You obtained a Pokédex. A Pokédex is a real high kind of tool, yeah? It can automatically record facts about any Pokemon that you meet. Your new partner, Rowlet, is already registered. Oh yeah! Check it out. The trainer passport that I had put together for you. Now, why don't you go introduce you to my new friends, your new friend, to your mum, Joker. Joker, why don't you go do the thing?
Yeah, I have a Pokemon. What kind of Pokemon are you? How do you do the things you do? When will I get to capture Pikachu?
Oh hey y'all! You and me, let's have a Pokemon battle!
Dwahahaha! Where's the fire, boy? And what kind of Pokemon battle would that be if you didn't give a name first, eh?
Oh yeah, fair enough. I am Hau, and my partner is Popplio. Your Rowlet looks really cool too.
Thank you.
Yeah, so let's battle. I can't wait to find your way to Icky Dan.
Whoa, that was a sentence.
I couldn't wait for you to find your way to Icky Town, so I've been all over looking for you. I don't really see Pokemon battles where Pokemon can get hurt, but I'll watch for you.
Oh yeah, your first battle already! Just have your Pokemon dish out some moves and see who wins. Ho ho ho, I appreciate you being willing to take on my grandson here. I expect a no-hold-barred battle from the both of you. You battle me, right?
Yeah, and I won't lose.
Alrighty, this is gonna be great!
Ha ha, very well now then, let the Pokemon battle begin!
Oh, that's some funky music right there.
Oh yeah, my name is Johnny! I challenge you to turn the battle!
Way to make my life easy. Picking the thing that is weak to my stuff? Okay. Just... leafage. Super effective. Yeah, not very effective. And you're gone. And you're gone, and it's... Is there another rival? Is there, like, somebody that's gonna come up and, like, pick Litten? What? What's this? What's why? You grew to level 6. I hit Y, though. What's that do? Wait, what? What? You give your Pokemon tender, loving care, pet them gently, and make them very affectionate towards you. Give Pokemon Poke Beans, Pokemon love to eat them. You can get them from cafe area and any Pokemon center. Pokemon can get dirty when they battle, so when that happens, make them clean with the grooming tools. It also heals status conditions, such as poisoning and paralysis. Well, then, do they... Because I would like to see the trade-off of, if they have this... Then when you're poisoned and you don't use this to cure your poison, well, then you're walking around poisoned. Like, each step, bye-bye. You can switch the Pokemon that you care for. Pokemon that become very affectionate will battle with zest. Make a lot of Pokemon affectionate towards you. Okay, cool. Aw, yeah. Hold on, we gotta dry rattle it off. Is this a towel? Towel for wiping off dirt. Grooming, healing status conditions, dusting off sand, for drying wet Pokemon. Oh, this is cool. Yeah. Do I have any beans?
I get 7 of the beans. Eat it. Oh my god, you're so cute. Oh, he did a little spit. Can I pet him?
Oh yeah, he likes his bow tie getting better, he's so cute.
Okay, let's...
Do it again! Oh yeah, you're so cute, you're such a good, I love you, you're so, so cute! Yeah, okay.
Oh my god. That was fun, that's so cute.
Oh, here, you give me a
chicken skin? That gave me chicken... What? What? Goosebumps?
Oh yeah, Joker, right? Your rallet is awesome! Now that settles it, I'm going to go all out tomorrow.
I have type advantage.
Joker!
Would you be as so kind as to give me a look at that sparkling stone you have there?
Could it be? Tutu, isn't that? You were rescued by Tupac at the bridge? Isn't that what I heard, Joker?
That's when I got the stone.
So, it even decided to give you a stone. Perhaps you are here in Alola region, Alola, Joker, because this is where you are meant to be. Allow me to borrow this stone for now. Fret not. I will return it to you tomorrow evening. Ah, it would seem that you have the markings of a fine trainer. You must do us the honor of joining in our festival tomorrow.
Aw, man, first I'll go make sure to get you back home safe today, though, Joker. Lily, you two should come with us. Wouldn't you want to go losing you twice in one day, you or that precious Pokemon of yours?
Yes, I'll keep an eye on. Pia! Pia! Oh, would you not try to escape from the very moment that you were told not to wander off?
Those shenanigans. All those shenanigans.
Welcome back, Joker. So, what kind of Pokemon did you get? Don't keep me waiting.
It's a little cute Rowlet. He's so adorable. He's my little Rowlet, and I love him.
Oh, so I think I'm falling in love. So, why did you choose this sweetheart?
Because it's fucking cool.
It's got a bow tie. Bow ties are fucking awesome.
Well then, you picked right because I'd say this little charmer is definitely cute and cool.
I picked him because he looked like a boss.
The two of you look great together. I feel happier just looking at the pair of you.
Yeah, don't get no fucking ideas, brah. I will fucking peck your eyes out. Oh, cool. I got healed.
The next day.
Ah, what a stunning sunset. Alright, today is the day I finally unpack.
Dude, I know those feels. Like, real talk, I moved to my new place like, I don't know, 9 months to a year? Not quite a year, but we're catching up on a year. Be a year February. I still have boxes in the garage that I've not gone through. So, I feel you, Mom. No.
Was that the doorbell? Joker, go see who it is. Go see who it is, Joker.
I like Joker, go see who it is. Preferably. God damn it! Everybody just walks, you fucking loof.
Oh, hey, Joker! It's about time we went to the festival, yeah! But first, now that you're a real Pokemon trainer with your own Pokemon and all, I've got to show you something. Come on, come out to round one! Gotta do a thing!
Oh, have fun at the festival, sweetie. I'm sure you'll have a good time with your new Pokemon pal. Me and Meowth will be sure to unpack every last box here. You'll see! You'll see! It'll happen, I promise! I'm not gonna procrastinate. And not. It's sitting. I don't know. Two things. Or whatever.
Joker, hurry up, cousin! Pretend you're a Pokemon and use your agility! Debra!
Ah, the sunset, though? That's actually pretty nice.
The water's orange. May not be a good thing.
Route 1.
Hey cousin, over here! You gotta get over here to the thing! I'm gonna show you how to catch your Pokemon. So, you know that wild Pokemon will sometimes jump out into you in the tall grass, yeah? Now that you've got a Rowlet there, you can not only fight wild Pokemon, yeah, you can also try to catch them. Whoa! I'm gonna show you how to catch wild Pokemon right here and now. Keep your eyes on the prize!
Thank you.
You gotta weaken the Pokemon a bit before you try to catch them!
You know you could just hit Y, right? Pokemon... Pokeballs were mapped to your Y button. You could have just done that.
But okay. But okay. But okay. Pecky Peck.
Pecky Peck.
Oh yeah! While Pokemon do sometimes attack people if they decide to get close, but catch them and they'll join your team and be a great help to you, yeah? But if your Pokemon get all tuckered out by fighting for you, just head home for a bit. If you ask your mom, I'm sure she'll lend you and your whole team a rest at home, or you could use potions. Here's some Pokeballs and some potions to get you started out.
You obtain 10 Pokeballs.
You opened up the items pocket and put the Pokeballs inside. You obtained 5 potions. You opened up the medical pocket and put the potions inside. Why don't you have a little adventure of your own on the way to Iki Town, yeah? Take good care, Ronald and Joker.
Okay. Oh, I keep forgetting you can't use the D-pad. Do I want to go this way or do I want to go... Route 1. Wait a minute, hold on. So this says Route 1, Halula Outskirts. And then when I go up here, it says out Route 1. Usually the rules for Nuzlocke would say one route, one Pokemon, but these are technically two different areas, I would imagine. You know what? I'm going to treat anytime that it does, because I think that's what's going to happen in this game. I don't think there's going to be a lot of routes, and if I'm proven wrong later, then whatever. But I think anytime that comes up like that, I'm in a new area. So I'm going to just do it by area, right? Like, if that comes up, you know, I get a new Pokemon. I think that'll be how I do it. So...
Bum 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 dun 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 dun. Going
two flying type right off the bat though. That was a little yeah. Okay. Oh fuck, because I'm grass type.
Because of a grass type.
Okay. Pecky P was caught. Pecky Pear. Yeah, let's take care of Rowlet, because he's such a cutie. We're going to do this like every time. Pecky Pear. Let's read this entry. Pekabay. Registered. That's great. It has 3 evolution forms.
It can peck at a rate of 16 times a second to drill holes in trees. It uses the holes for food storage and nesting.
Cool. Actions. Cry.
Would you like to give Pekapay a nickname?
Yes.
Huh, what should I name it?
It looks, I mean, it's a little woodpecker, so what would, I mean, I guess Woody. Woody would be the name that we name this. So I guess we'll go with that because we are completely unoriginal and he is Woody the Woodpecker.
I wonder how many countless other people just nicknamed their Pekapay Woody. Probably all of them. Probably every last single one of them.
Oh, wait! He's got little love balls on him! What's his
Nope, that's not it. We don't use that for fluff balls. Is that dirt? I don't even know what's on his face. No, that doesn't seem to be doing anything. Maybe it was the comb. For grooming. Yeah, I guess I just lit up. Yo, boy! Here you go! Get one of these green ones! Yeah, you're so cute. Aw, yeah, you spin around, you do a little spin around. Aw, yeah, get that. Right there. Right there, you're so cute. You're such a cutie. Do it again. Aw, yeah. I'm so glad they incorporated the Pokemon of me into, like, an actual, like, not... Because it was an actual game mechanic in the other game, but, like... It wasn't... It was like an out-of-the-way thing, right? Ooh. Item. Aw, snap. Aw, snap. Gotta catch a thing. Or not catch a thing, gotta fight a thing. Well, Pikachu appeared. Pikachu. Ah, level 2. Fight. Fight. That's not gonna be that effective on it, actually. Gah! Can you not? Can you not? That's actually a little, little... scary? I guess I would say. Because all these, like, beginning mons are, like, super effective. Use this item. All these mons are like super effective to back. Oh wait, hold on. Can I just how do I oh, okay, back. Wait. Okay, there we go. That's a little weird, but okay, fine. I feel you, big dog on your woof-woof. I feel you, big dog on your woof-woof. Okay. Still not used to that circle pad thing, and I don't know why. Probably because every other game doesn't use it.
Ah, yeah.
I'm gonna fucking annoy people today. Wait, can I do the creeper walk in the full game? Can you move slowly?
I don't think you can.
Whoa,
bum bum dun dun dun. When the eyes of a trainer meet, it means it's time for Pokemon battle. Pokemon battle. Oh yeah! You're challenged by youngster Jimmy. Does he have a top percent Rattata though?
Yes! Yes he does! Oh god. Gotta peck him. Oh shit, Rattata used tackle. Woof, my boy, Woody. Get in there. Okay, Pokemon. We're gonna switch out with Link.
I mean, Woody can take one more tackle unless it's like super effective. In my luck, it'll be super effective.
Link don't care though. And he's gone.
And he leveled up! Go Link!
You know what, you're getting a fucking Jolly Bean. You're getting a fucking Poke Bean. Yeah, for that level up, son!
I lost, but it was still exciting. I received 60 Poke Dollars.
Oh, Pikachu! You're here. of two flying types, though, I really do not want to... Wait, isn't grass... I don't know, man. I can't remember off the top of my head. Yeah, there you go. Come on! There we go. Put your wings. Yeah, there you go. There you go. Switch Pokemon. Gotta go to Rowlet. Switch. Rowlet did the work. Yeah, boy. Yeah, boy, you did all the work. You leveled up. You can get a red little jelly bean thing. Yeah, you like them? You do a little spin around? How about I pet your little bow tie? Oh yeah! Give me those hearts. Give me those hearts. Oh yeah, you're so cute. You're so cute. Yeah, give me some more hearts. Come on, there we go. There we go. We're gonna go, we're gonna actually do stuff. Hold up, wait a minute, let me put some potion on it, in it, on it, with it. I only got two potions left. Only two potions left. Aw, yeah.
I'll show my sister who I'm super close to.
Okay. What? Challenged by Lass Audrey. Aw, oh, you done fucked up. You done fucked up. You done fucked up. Woody. Feed. And it's whoa! That HP went down so fast and just stopped. I was like, what? That was weird. Go Woody!
I've had it.
Yeah, give me that money. Give me that money. Bring that weak ass Caterpie shit up here. Fuck it. You done fucked up. You done fucked up, son. That being said, didn't my defense just get lowered? So, maybe I fucked up. What? He's faster than me. She's faster than me. Huh. Well then. I get fucking hit in the face. Wait, now I'm faster. I don't know! Now they're faster! Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit! What? God! That was stupid close. That was stupid close. Jeez. You found a Pokeball. Yes. Well, thank you for telling me which pocket I put it in. Thank you. Oh shit, it's a small child who wants me to battle them. They ask so nice, they're like, hey, please battle me. You can't really, like, you know, you can't really... Preschooler Oliver can't really reject that. I mean, he's like, please. Aw, snap. Aw, snap. Yeah. Oh, snap, man. Gotta get Woody up there. Come on. Come on, Woody. I don't think he's gonna live that. I'm, like, nervous. Let's just switch. I'd rather throw Link out and get Link some levels than lose Woody. And lose Woody for like no reason whatsoever. That's cool that they come with a coverage move when you first get them. Woody grew to 5! Yeah, we're gonna groom his hair. Aw, you look like you just shit yourself, kid. That is the face of defeat. Get a grooming. I know, I'm probably annoying somebody by doing this all the time, but I, you know what? I mean, if you don't like it, click out. Right? Like, that's how that works. Woody leveled up. Woody deserves this. Yeah. Woody is my boy. He's gonna get some food. Yeah, there you go. There you go. Give me those 3 hearts. Rub your belly. Yeah, there we go. Get those 4 hearts. Okay, now we're done. You gotta level up. You can't even be mad. Can't even be mad. Alright. I like the Alola remix of the Pokemon theme.
In Alola region is made up of 4 islands, of all 4 islands, and each island has its own guardian Pokemon. Our festival today is held to express our thanks to these great Pokemon guardian deities for always remaining by our sides. Well, we may call it a festival, but it is just a little thing you see here. There may not be many of us, but at least every one of us here goes all out.
Okay, can I get free items? That's all I want.
Tupac just loves Pokemon battles, watch them and having them.
Okay. Treat your Pokemon wrong, the guardian deity will strike you down with lightning. The children all laugh when I tell them that. Well, yeah, that's kind of fucked.
My little brother is always coming home covered in mud, just like this Pokemon. The two of them are more alike than you and I are.
Did you know?
Did you know? When Rockruff really likes you, he rubs against you with stones on his neck, but it doesn't kind of hurt.
Can I go in your house and, like, steal your shit?
Yes, I can.
Oh, yeah, what's up, Grandma?
Both Pokemon and people grow sleepy after eating a lot. It's a fine time to sleep. Open a window at night. Come creeping in, leaves the opening, yada, yada, yada.
Well, okay, then. I wanted free stuff. But apparently not!
Apparently that was not in the gods for Joker!
See if there's free stuff here.
Ruff is the best bodyguard ever. She always comes with me when I go shopping, and she lies outside my door when I sleep.
I'm assuming there's a room that I just can't see.
Rockruff, there's wild Pokemon.
So the ancient peoples rode over on waves in the sea together with our Pokemon to settle the other region. Different people interact with Pokemon in different ways.
All that battle, yada, blah, 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 blah. Free shit. Give it to me. Give it to me. Something. Yaha, uh-huh.
Oh yeah, how's it, Joker? Hoi! Man, I thought I'd never make it. Oh, me and Pablo have been waiting here for ages.
Arf!
Hold on. Don't anyone explain to you about it?
Oh yeah, right, on time.
What exactly? Pew!
Full-powered festival for Pokemon battling. We battle in the name of Tupac, putting our best moves against one another in friendly competition to please our guardian. Whoa.
Oh, so you two will be taking part in the battle? I don't like seeing Pokemon fight one another since they so often end up getting hurt, but this seems like it's a very important event, so I'll be sure to watch you both.
What happened to her British accent? I don't fucking know.
Huh. Your Pokemon have fought for you, so show them the same care in return, Joker. Allow me to heal them for you this time. This time, but next time. Are you ready for the Pokemon battle?
No.
Well, feel free when you're ready to come back and talk to me.
I just have the feeling that his Pokemon's gonna be like 5 levels higher than yesterday, and I'm gonna be like, little whip. Route 1. Let's get this thing. Paralyze heal. I mean, I'll have like type advantage, right? But yeah. You know. Pick a pay.
Go ahead and...
So we get the mutual growl off. Should do it again. He's gonna use Peck, but it doesn't matter.
We're gonna lower his attack even further.
And then
we're gonna switch out to Link.
Magikarp that EXP, you know? You know. Aw, shit, here comes the growl. Well, fuck. Okay, we're gonna tackle. Oh, yeah, no. Yeah, but no. And we got it. Oh yeah, Pikachu used growl. He's gonna try to lower my attack down again. I apologize if you guys heard that on the microphone. I just opened a can because I am drinking Red Bull like a maniac, like somebody who doesn't want to live long. But I don't smoke and I generally don't drink alcohol, so you know, it's trade-off, right? No, it's not. It's not at all. Like, that's not how that works. That's not how that has ever worked. That's not how that will ever work. Ladies and gentlemen, be healthy. Aw, yeah. Grew to level 8? What? And now we finally learned Peck. Nice.
Nailed it.
The worst thing that could happen is I run into a Pikachu.
Yeah,
Yangoose appeared! Let's see if we can just run. I'm like, I'm level 8. I just want to do the festival. I just want to get all that over with. I can grind on my own time. I probably won't do much of grinding, because, like, I hear there's no gyms in this game. I just got texted about that. Like, so, I don't know if it's true or not, but, if it is, that's... I know they have something in place of them. I think it's like Island Trials or something. But, yeah, I don't know how kosher with that I am. We'll have to see. It's probably exactly like gems, but I like gems. The Pokemon have fought for you. Show the same. Heal them. Yada, yada, yada. Okay. I guess I should... Okay. Yeah, let's do this.
Let's do it. For all life on our island, and for those who undertake the island challenge with joy in their hearts, we pray for protection for them and all of Mille Mille. May this Pokemon battle be an offering to our island guardian deity Tupac. Before you stands, Hau! Grandson of the Kahuna. Before him stands Joker, one who has met with Tupac. What a curious little thing Tupac is, huh?
Rabbit, take care of my Joker!
Oh, yeah?
Oh, wait, who's... Oh, my God, who's Hau? I forgot. I think it's Yanni Boy.
Oh, yeah, for as long as we both have a good time, then I think we can call it a great battle, eh?
Yeah, fucking about to lose.
Joker, hoo-ah, bring forth the power of your Pokemon.
I just don't want to get lightning bolted in the face by that Pikachu sitting down there. Okay, game. This is not a good day. This is not a good day. Okay, you can charm. You can charm all you want. Get that shit up out of here. I don't even know if it has Thunder Shock, but I mean... No, we want to keep battling. And... Okay. Maybe? No! Hole! Oh yeah, because something of mine got decreased. You can check it here in a sec.
Probably you'll use Pound.
Oh, fuck you. Well, fuck you too! It got decreased. My attack looks like it has a double decrease. Damn, son. Oh, I guess it said it harshly fell. I like how the trainers are, like, sitting there. That's cool. It's like, duke.
Yeah, my boy, Link!
That level 9. Level 9 status, what? Oh, I can't, like, do anything with it.
You defeated Hula!
Yeah, it's over already, what?
I got 140 Poké Dollars. Give me that money. Put that money in the bank.
Another great battle this year.
I bet Tupac liked it too.
Phew. That was awesome, Joker. It was a really great battle. I had a blast fighting you.
It was a good battle. With this, even Tupac.
Oh shit.
Oh, you heard it yourself. Tupac's song of approval. Oh, I nearly forgot. I think it is time you take this, Joker.
What?
You slipped on the Z-ring onto your wrist.
Your Z-ring, a mysterious armband that can draw out the power that lies deep within Pokémon. It can bring forth their Z-power. We kahunas can make them from refining stones like the sparkling stone that you received from Tupac. Although, until you collect more Z-crystals during your island challenge, you will not be able to draw out the Z-power of your Pokémon. And yet, you have already received that sparkling stone. It seems Tupac took quite a liking to you, or perhaps it has a mission for you. In other words, it is time for you to get out there and start your island challenge. If you visit every island, maybe you'll figure out what that mission is.
Island challenge.
Four islands, brah! You'll travel to each of the four islands here in the Alola region, and the island challenge is about aiming to be the strongest trainer, the island challenge champion. Whoa!
Ho ho, sounds great. I can't wait to have some real adventure, no?
I'll explain the island challenge to you later, brah. Sis, brah, cousin, whatever.
Tupac is really amazing, isn't it? I hope that I can meet it again someday and thank it for saving Nebby.
Yeah.
You know, Joker, it did save your life too. It even gifted you that sparkling stone, even though you're a stranger to this place.
Brah, I suppose it's time we get you kitties back home, yeah?
I suppose this is goodbye. Honey, I'm home! Meow.
Do I have a dad? Is he here?
Oh, Joker, you're back already? I thought you'd stay in Iki Town longer.
Wait, that's not her accent.
Especially right after the great battle. Oh, I just captivated to see my own girl fighting such a perfect sync with her Pokemon. Maybe it'd be a good idea for you to try the island challenge thing. It's something you can only do in Alola, right? But right now we've got a date with my bed. I danced my feet off at the festival in Nighty Night, sweetie, and sleep something, something, something.
Okay.
And then I went to sleep. Then I went to bed. The next day.
A lot of story.
What a beautiful weather! I wonder what today will bring me! A visitor? If it's Kikui, he'll probably just let himself in without waiting for us to open the door.
Well, at least we're self-aware. At least we are self-aware at this point. And... oh, shit.
Said, hey, there, Lily. Bring great news to the trainer, woo. So, I'm here to show you the way to his Pokemon lab if you'd come with me. It's, this way. Joker!
Joker!
Joker! Here's a little pocket money for you. Don't go wasting it on anything too silly.
Cool.
Oh, you're welcome, Joker. You're already making friends, aren't you? And what a cute little friend you have there. I know Lola would be a great place for us. We just keep meeting wonderful people here. Well, thank you. My name is Lily, and it's very nice to meet you. Oh, looks like it's finally time to shine, sweetie. Enjoy yourself there in your Pokemon Rowlet, and don't be gone too long.
I'm going on an adventure across all islands. Mother, I will do as I damn well please.
You have a very nice mother, don't you? We should get going. I'll show you to the Pokemon Research Lab.
Do as I damn well please. I'm going this way, bitch! Do what I want. Okay, no, I'll go this way. Fuck it. Yes?
Enough already, Tauros. Calm down. You're going to hurt somebody.
I apparently can't go that way. Not that way.
Not that way.
This way? Definitely not this way. I guess I gotta go
this way.
Okay, wait. There's a down this way.
You can only reach the professor's lab by treading through the tall grass here. He says he can research moves better when he's surrounded by Pokemon. Since I'm not a trainer, though, we'll have to rely on your using repels all the time. You don't know that using repels keeps Pokemon from attacking, right? And about Nebby, Cosmog. Cosmog seems to be very rare Pokemon. It came from far, far away. Pew! It seems to have very strange power. He uses that power to save me once when I was in danger, but some other people want Cosmog for themselves to use that power. That's why only the professor and the Kahuna Hala and other people I can trust know about it. Can you keep the secret? Can you not tell anyone about Nebby or what happened at the bridge, please?
You didn't actually let me answer.
Fool on you!
Am I still in Route 1? I have no idea. Oh, shit. What are you?
Pokeball! Shit. Oh, no. My greatest enemy has returned! Wingle.
Oh shit, here comes the supersonic. Don't get confused. Oh no. Oh no.
No!
Okay. I'm still on Route 1, right? I hope I'm still on Route 1. I like how Rowlet just turns his head backwards. It's like, yo, dude, what's up? Like... Oh, that was a lot of damage. Oh, you got this, Woody. If that lived on one, I was fucked. Curious. I'm like, did I just fuck myself? Did I just miss a Pokemon? I mean, not that I care. It was a Wingle. Not that I particularly care about Wingles.
Wingle, use supersonic.
No, not this bullshit again. I will oh yeah, son, what? I really would not want three flying Pokemon. BT-dubs, so this doesn't matter if this is an area or not. Cause, I mean, I gotta find out though. This is bothering me. I think this is a different area because, oh, fuck me. Cause this is Route 1 something or other. Oh, damn it. Fuck, I've already fucked myself. Fuck me. Do you want a battle, kid? Okay, no. Apparently not. This one wants to. Yeah, there we go.
Let's go! Kneecaps!
Dude, is she gonna kneecap me? Fuck, man. This kid's fucking gangster. Grubbin'? Oh, it's a bad day for you.
Feed, Link. Feed.
Shit. And he's gone.
Brought me to my knees.
Check out my cute Pokemans.
You're kind of strong, aren't you? Better believe it.
Oh, that's kind of cool. I'm like heavily debating with myself because this is a new area and I didn't realize it was a new area. But I should have been paying attention. You know what? Fuck it. We fucked up. We made a mistake. We're not letting the Slowpoke go. Oh, God. Get one do over. Or not! Okay, that was it. Fair enough. Fair fucking enough. No, I'm not even mad.
Ah, forget old news. What does Astonish do? The user attacks target while shouting in a startling fashion. This may make the target flinch. Now we'll just keep what we got. You know, that's fair. That's, you know what? That's way more than fair. It's like, we were gonna go ahead and,
Oh yeah, Rockruff! Let's go! Give it everything you've got! My body is ready!
Okay.
Oh my, they're at it again. The Pokemon Research Lab has its own unique charm, as I think you might agree. I've actually been, imposing on the professor here for the last 3 months. I'm not much of an assistant, but it's the least I can do to pay him back for letting me stay here. Maybe I'd be more help if I were a real Pokemon trainer too. The professor! He never stops researching moves, not even inside the lab itself. Looks like we'll have to patch the roof again. And I just washed his lab coat and finally gotten it clean, too. And now it'll be in shreds. I'm no good at mending clothing, so he'll just have to buy another new one. We should probably go in before he does more damage.
Yeah, probably.
Hey there, Joker! Thanks for getting here for me, Lily.
Oh, of course. However, can I be of help? I suppose I'm to be your assistant, right?
Oh, Rockruff's moves were just so styling, and I was making good progress with my research. Say, Joker, let me see your Pokédex for a second, yeah? So, what do you think about this place? Not bad, right? Oh, but there's no way I can call you here, eh? But that's not why I called you here, eh? Here, it's finally arrived.
It?
Oh, what's wrong, Lily? Don't make me do all the talking. See, there's this Pokemon inside your Pokedex called Rotom.
Wait, Rotom? Oh, God.
Oh, I can tell you about Rotom. It is a spectacular Pokemon with the body made up of something they call electricity, you know, like the thing that takes residence inside machines.
Yeah, buddy, you put crazy skills to Rotom to work. It's the next generation Pokédex, but it's all, like, complete once Rotom has gone inside this body, especially developed for it. Whole new way of people and Pokémon to communicate. Whoa. There's only a few of these beauties out there in the world so far. And now I power up your Pokédex with the parts that I just got in. Hey now, sorry about the Rotom, I guess it surprised you. Rotom, here boy, I powered up your favorite Dex. Just give Joker here a helping hand, yeah.
Nice to meet you. Something other.
Oh yeah, Joker, see there? Now that Rotom can talk to you, right? From what I can tell, yeah. It looks like Rotom has taken a liking to you. And this will help how?
And this will help how exactly?
Joker hasn't been in here in a little long yet, so I decided to give her a special Rotom Dex to help her navigate around. Nice to meet you, Rotom. You see where you're heading just by
looking at Rotom, and if you give it a little tap, you can even check out the town map. Ah, somebody else has arrived.
Aloha, ya. The salty breeze sang me and brought me here to you. Whoa! Whoa!
Is that the loft? It's so awesome, yeah!
No, it's private! The professor has been kind enough to let me use it.
Ah, if you see a person or a Pokemon who needs help, just help them. Right, Joker? Hoo-ah! How hoo-ah!
Hoo-ah? That's not what that means.
Ah, and that's why I'm letting Lily stay up there in the loft.
So
Joker, I'm leaving the Rotom Dex in your hand. Rotom, you look after Joker, yeah.
So that's a kind of Rotom Dex. It's kind of cute.
Alrighty then, there's some important things you need to know about the Island Challenge. The Island Challenge is your chance to become the strongest trainer around the island. Challenges champion, woo! It's a great adventure for you and your Pokemon to go on together.
There are four main islands that make up the Alola and Koha for...
Koha.
For each of them.
Kahuna.
If you wish to be recognized by the Kahunas as worthy, it is said you must clear 7 trials.
Joker, I want you and Rowlet to go out there and give it a shot. You were able to fully see your Pokemon's moves in the first battle. I think you must have the talent to draw out Pokemon's strength, yeah?
Yeah, I'll do it. Not really sure. I'll do it.
Oh, yes. Someone who's dedicated my life to studying Pokemon moves, I really want to see you out there meeting all kinds of Pokemon in your island challenge. Here, everybody on the Island Challenge gets one of these Island Challenge amulets.
It's like a badge case.
Yeah, I got one for my gramps too.
Alrighty then, Joker. You two, hooah. Get a move on.
Okay.
To the trainer school! You've got to learn the basics of Pokemon training through Pokemon battling! There's a long road to becoming the Island Challenge champion, and the trainer school is the first step! What about you, Hua? How?
Oh, I'm good. I just want to play with my Pokemon. I mean, train with them, right?
The Island Challenge? So, this is how people of Alola connect with the world around them.
Lily, you take care of Joker, yeah? Until she gets used to Rotom, help her find her way around.
Whew. You need some help? Give me a little poke in the middle of the map, but not too hard.
Alrighty, ladies and gentlemen, that is where we are going to end it for this episode of Pokemon Sun, our Nuzlocke episode thing, challenge, whatever. Let me know what you guys thought in the comments below, and like always, stay frosty.